This song goes out to my dad, who was a big Cubs fan. He's also a big whiskey fan. And this song kind of sums up both of those. It's called Lights of Wrigley Field.
Names have changed, but the story remains the same. Through the pinstripes and the long hot summer day, with an addiction to the nation's game. His best friend. I never realized that he was losing and not with his fun. I was in the bars wishing the game would end. Too late to miss him. Watched his team on a field of dreams. Royalty that would never yield. How you won't push it to a Wrigley Field, Wrigley Field. His older years had finally arrived. He went to cut games while he went to a royalty that would never heal. Another devotion to Wrigley Field. Strike one was pneumonia detection. Strike two, a heart attack, was a finale. Strike three was a staph infection. It was my father's nothing that he no had. Watches his team on a field of dreams. A season passed eternally revealed. On your life, son of Wrigley Field. As a man stood around the field, watches his team on a field of dreams. A loyalty that would never yield. Another year to post Wrigley Field, Wrigley Field.
Thank you very much. That's Lights of Wrigley Field.